Guys, today I will show you this phone model is Samsung J2 Core. How to fix it after the phone is in the water and the network is gone. So how to solve this problem? At first, no network and emergency information. So at first I will open the battery and remove SIM card. And disabling this phone use OCA machine heating. And I'll separate trust and LCD and remove display Raymond socket. I will open display Raymond socket. When now phone hit complete, so I will open the display Raymond socket and cutting this gum. And cutting this gum two sides. And finally I separated display. And I will open the all screw this phone. This phone is water damage and network problem. So how to fix network problem? I will open the all screw. And disassembling body from phone. And separated board frame, teaching frame, and unplug earphone, camera, and body. Finally, I separated full motherboard from body. This is the network IC. At plus cleaning phone. But safely. This one is water problem damage. And I soldering all phone at first. Remove this cover and heating this. and simply soldering all side. Because this phone is now water damaged, not open socket and cover. I will remove the network IC cover and dusty. See now, ICB side dusty. So I cleaning the IC at first. Remove network IC base and cleaning at first the IC. Now cleaning complete. And finally I soldering use air hot gun. Soldering network IC use air hot gun. When now heating complete, I check this phone, network problem solve or not solve. I soldering 2 or 5 minutes. When now soldering complete, I check this phone, my problem is solved or not solved. Now soldering complete. So I check this phone. So I set up this phone and I check network problem solve or not solve. So plug in SIM card. And plug in battery and I will open the phone. Press power button and on the phone. Samsung Galaxy J2 code, this phone model. And my problem is solved. Network full. My problem is solved. Network showing this phone. So see now. My network fully, my network problem full complete. This phone problem is water damage, no network connection. So problem is fixed and solved easily. So if you like the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon button, get all notification my YouTube channel. See now, network fully completed and my problem is solved. So yes, thank you, bye bye.